Jordan's here because she, her love for the beach and the ocean is unbelievable. Matter of fact, the only thing she said, just bring me back some shells and a little sand. And she never asked for much. She's a wonderful girl and she's very beautiful. And it breaks my heart because I see these beautiful things and I'm trying to see it through her eyes. And I would just give anything if she could see this, because I know this would, she'd be crying most of the time. Tony's been following me around.
With that camera.
Yeah, he's a handsome man. Just ask you to. I've always considered myself to try to be a nice guy, and I love people, but y'all are completely off the scale. Y'all are just amazing. A road construction crew and holding up traffic because the ones working the signs were waving at me and they wanted to meet me, and all I could think about was the traffic. Like, get out of the way, you idiot. You know? Like, what are you doing? And I mean, I said, no, that's the ultimate. And when you got the construction crew trying to say hi to you, I don't think I can take much more of this. This is just too much. What else? And I have to say, I thank a lot of Dion, too. He's quite an entertainer himself. He explained a lot of things to me last night, what was going on, and kind of helped me and helped me understand stuff like that. Quite a practical joker also.
He is a joke.
He's always pulling something on me, especially when one of the people were speaking. He was speaking in English, and he says, "You want me to interpret that for you?" the performance that they did, and then the children, and their the beauty of the way that they looked and they sang and their expressions, and I literally was in a state of shock. I didn't know what to say or do. I was scared. I mean, I didn't know whether to smile or to stand there serious or to run or to what. It was really, oh man, it freaked me out big time.
But again, getting back to your tour itself, I mean, did you enjoy yourself this morning out at Aipara?
It was absolutely wonderful. I love the songs that they all sang, and come to find out, you know, I said, now you know that you have to sing a song. And I'm thinking, gee, I don't get my voice until about 4 or 5 o'clock in the afternoon. So anyway, I started singing with the help of Joy and Rennie. We did Daylight. And come off real good. And I mean, the second we started doing it, everybody starts singing it. And I mean, I go, well, they know it better than I do. I really didn't know if they actually even really knew that particular song, you know. That just blew me away. And I love you guys out there. Please come see me tonight. And I won't only tell you that I love you, I'll show you how much. And thank you so much. And everybody here.
No, thank you.
Welcome to the Kenny Dale Show. It'll come as no surprise to you that I'm not Kenny Dale. But he is incredible. Who's excited? Now I want to know who's excited! Well, I know something you don't know. The show you're going to see tonight is the hottest show in the country. I have a video of Kenny's last show, yeah. Because I haven't seen the show. This is the first night on the tour. But I got this book. It says The Brilliance of Kenny Dale. And it says it's the hottest video in town. And do you know something, ladies and gentlemen? This is the hottest video in town. And how do I know? I know because, believe me, this is the hottest video in town, yes! I'm going to keep it for myself.
Oh, She's not with a man tonight!
pulled it out and let it dangle. That's cool. Now, ignore her, pay attention. This is very important. For the magic to work, you must be the same distance from me as I am from you. So let's do that. Perfect. Now the wand, Amina, can you raise it up an inch? Ooh, if that's a good target, nothing to worry about. Wave it over my hand and say, abracadabra.
Abracadabra.
That's pretty close. Now, ladies and gentlemen, some of you, you're sniggering at this beautiful lady. You shouldn't. What a talent. Look what she's done. By magic, the spotted scarf has left my hand. It has magically flown through the air, and it's gone right down there. It's there between those two enormous knots. Well, you ruined my wand, Robina. I've got to fix that. Let's fix the wand. And now... Oh, I'm having a good time. Robina, could you hold that in that hand? Quite tightly, just that one. Oh, I'm going to hold this one. Now, on the count of three, you pull that way, I'll pull this way, and they will be amazed to see the spotted scarf magically appear between the big two. Okay, on the count of three. Hang on, here we go. One, two, three!
Since my soul on fire, hey!
Yeah, come on. Look at this. We've got a sweet, good looking woman like that.
Thank you. I had found out that two ladies had passed away, which broke my heart because I found that they were Kennedale fans, and it touched me very deeply. And one of them was Auntie Rigby and Auntie Harriet. I just want y'all to know that my show tonight is dedicated to those ladies, and I hope they can hear me. What an honor it is. I'm sorry that they couldn't be here, but I'm saying to them, you don't know, I'm doing it. So thank you. Also, I want to send this song out to all the beautiful people that I got to sing this to today. So let's do it for you. It's off my new CD. It's called Daylight.
I get heartaches, nothing but heartaches. I wrote this song. This is my idea of what marriage
should be like. Ladies and gentlemen, me and Miss Joy Adams, a song called Two Will Be One. Two will be one. this world. One final step after waiting so long.
Two hearts tangled in love. dancing with him while I watch from the door. He holds you closer than I ever dared. I've got the blues, it's heartache of the year.
Mustang, talk about a 1965.